Okay, we've got a new tool here. It's a BlueDriver OBD connector sensor. And we're using a Graves Motorsport adapter cable to plug into our Kawasaki harness. Right now I've got it set to give me temperature and RPM. Not much lag. Temperature is pretty much dead on. We've also got the option, we can go back and we can clear codes. We can go back to the gauges, live data. I can add in a bunch of different things. I can get fuel system status. Engine load, vehicle speed, timing advance.